Now the 1-2. Way outside. It gets away from Chaser. Here comes Bourjos. He is safe. Light that baby up as the Angels win this one 6-5.
Well, we talked about Bourjos getting the need for that secondary lead. You have a pitcher looking for a punch out, and he makes a mistake on that fastball. Ran off the plate. And a great, great read by Peter Bourjos to be able to score. That ball didn't get away from Jason all that much, but far enough away with that speed of Bourjos to win the game for the Angels. And what a win that was. Well, just off the glove. Not all the way back to the backstop, and it's an outstanding play by Jaso and a pretty strong throw, but Bourjos too quick, scores the winning run. What a read. No hesitation, comes sliding in, beats the throw to the plate, and wins the game for Peter Bourjos.
Ernesto Friere picks up the win in relief. Friere picks up his first American League victory. He is now 1-0. And Josh Kinney takes the loss as the Halos pick up game one of this three-game set against the Mariners, and more importantly, pick up a game in the standings against Texas, with Texas having lost earlier tonight. One of the heroes in the